Tampa police are investigating a shooting that happened after a fight between two people in two cars. Paramedics took two people to the hospital. This all happened just before 9 o'clock on Northdale Mabry, right near I-275. TPD says when officers arrived, they found two men with gunshot wounds. They say the other car took off from the scene. We've asked if this is believed to be road rage. Officers have only said it was a targeted attack.